116.2. It is basically even across the board.
The picture.
Yeah, so I think I'm going to just pull this up real quick. I want to make sure I got my team
right there.
I kind of set it. Let's see here. Okay, so. Yeah, I would say that I don't foresee making any major changes to my lineup.
Yeah, I'm not going to make any changes to my either.
Yeah,
it's, right. It's going to be a nice competitive week chat.
All right, let's make sure we set the record clear. Where did you pick in the draft compared to me?
The on paper. On paper.
Yeah, and how many people are in our league?
12.
Yeah.
So,
I went up at number 12, so I had to get a running back in the snake draft.
The yellow paper. The yellow paper.
At the time I picked was Devontae Freeman.
Yeah. I probably would have done the same thing in that spot.
Right there.
In our league, running back is premium, right? All the good ones were gone.
Yeah.
That's why it didn't. Before the draft. You're like, well, one's okay, but
D R A G O O R B A L I G T.
Fine. I've been saying for weeks I'm going to take Barkley no matter what, so I had to.
No, I love the pick, and I'm with GOAT.
H A W A I L I A N S T Y L E 542.
With the color green.
Green paper.
Right there. I'm excited.
Well, Brian just showed me. I think it was some CBS Sports projection that had him 5-11.
So right there. The picture.
Right,
with the purple.
You gotta tell me
blue paper. Blue paper.
It might be. Right there. In fact, I know it is. It's probably the greatest tweet I've ever received in my life.
And
it
right
came
there.
Out earlier today.
Right there.
And I was sitting at my desk, and this is early. I can't remember the exact time. Oh, it was 9:30.
With the red paper.
So I get in
red paper.
At 9:30, like red 5 minutes later, I get paper. This tweet. It comes from Derek Edwards. And Derek, props to
right
you
there.
For sending this over because it made my day. And it says this. Hey, Chad. And I'm not joking. Hey, Chad.
Right
I'm
there.
On jury duty, and none other than Neil Olshey is sitting right in front of me. The judge
red
was
paper.
Talking and used the
red
term...
Paper.
Bifurcate.
Red paper.
Couldn't help but chuckle. So
red
I
paper.
Was amused at the tweet instantly, but my initial reaction was, that sounds too good to be true. So I responded
and, blue
and
paper.
Said, dude,
blue paper.
Please tell me you're not
right
lying.
Right
I want to know if this is true. And fire back. And I retweeted both of these. You can
and
find me at Chad Rip City.